moment and explained the complex relationship that she has with her father to her boyfriend? Has Beck ever been a person that Jade feels comfortable crying in front of? I think these are reasonable questions to ask about their relationship, because on a surface level, it seems like Beck really doesn't understand Jade very much at all. And I think generally this is the most tragic thing about Jade, and it's also the thing that makes her perfect for fans.